I'm not sure if some of you are aware that, you know, there's different opinions among the scholars concerning taking pictures. Is it haram or halal? Because there's a hadith in Bukhari and Muslim, other narrations, that the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَشَدُّ النَّاسِ عَذَابًا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ الْمُصَوِّرُونَ. The people that will receive, one of the type of people that will receive severe punishment, the picture makers, yeah? And there's narrations. So some scholars said that include everyone, even videos. Some scholars said, no, videos is not like a picture maker when you take pictures. Some scholars said, no, the picture makers that the messenger of Allah has spoken about here is about drawing with your hand, not with a camera, okay? Look, God, I for the opinion is halal, yeah? But even if you believe it's halal, I believe some people are going too extreme about it. Even if you take that opinion, now, wallahi, one brother sent me a nice reminder from one of the scholars, Sheikh Abdullah al-Bukhari. He said, now people taking pictures of anything. Eating, he takes picture. Drinking water, he takes picture. Tying his shoes, he takes picture. You know? And this becomes like a sickness, a disease. And this goes back to someone, self-amazement. And it's true. Because you say, akhi, go to social media. Brothers and sisters, even having filter. You know, in reality, the sister doesn't look like the way she pretends to look. Or the brother. Why? You start living a fake life. And you love yourself too much. Even you start faking your own image. You understand? What is the word?
Narcissistic behavior.
Wallahi, Tamar. Wallahi, akhi. And we have to be aware of it. Me personally, wallahi, I don't like this selfie business. Even though some scholars mention it's halal and that. But wallahi, akhi, like brothers, we do videos. If brother, I know some brothers love us. May Allah love you. You know, I'm no one. Wallahi, I'm no one. If you know what I do, wallahi, if Shamsi forget you, man. Wallahi, may Allah forgive us all. But please, don't look at Shamsi as something good. I'm a human being. Barakallahu feekum. I'm a normal guy, just give da'wah. I love Allah and His Messenger. I try to defend Allah and His Messenger, alayhi salatu
wasalam. Your da'wah is beautiful.
Barakallah, and I know my brothers love me. I know brothers love me. They will take a picture. But just to clarify that, why? Do you know why? Because one brother came to me, said, Akhi, why you been arrogant? I said, why? He said, why are you taking selfie like celebrity? I said, I don't understand. If I don't take a picture with a brother, he thinks I'm arrogant. If I do take picture, you think I'm arrogant. What should I do now? You understand?
Don't exist.
I'm going to split myself into two. You know what I'm saying, akhwa? Try to stay away from pictures. Now, even if you believe it's halal, but this picture of sisters taking herself, putting it online, the brother topless. Sometimes the brother, you know, barakallah, fikum, may Allah, this is a reminder to me, wallahi. Like I said, I believe pictures halal, but I believe people go to extreme about it. I know me, Shu'udaymin, Shisal Haydan, Abu Mashaykh mentioned that. However, to go for taking pictures and everything and putting it on social media just for the sake of people getting likes. Because why are you putting picture online? Because you want people to praise you. That's the reality. You understand? And people praising you, you're going to fall into self-amazement. Loving yourself too much. So you become, may Allah protect us all and save us. Barakallahu feekum. So my brothers, if you see me, please, I don't mind making a video of you, giving you a reminder, you know, saying salam to your family, no problem. But try to save away from pictures. Barakallahu feekum. Yeah, you have a question? بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear brothers and sisters, we are raising money for our new place, so we are still looking for the place. Of course, if you haven't seen it, go back to our channel to see our current place. Subhanallah, in the back of the alleyway, in the market, the place is not a good place, so we are raising money to find a new place. Please donate generously, and the details is in the description box. Barakallahu feekum.